Hey guys, welcome back to more Arkham City. Yo, I have to tell you guys, it is pretty hot here in our location currently. Yesterday we hit 41 degrees and we are at the coast. And for those of you who actually live near the coast, 41 degrees in humidity is crazy. I can tell you that. So, last time we actually beat Mr. Freeze and we got the cure, and yeah, we're heading out this way again, guys. Look at this freaking game. It is completely insane. Ha. Huh. I think once we head out now, we're most probably gonna get that helicopter and somebody's gonna tell us something. Yeah.
My God, our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. Apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Really?
Hello? Gotham? I don't know if you can hear me. My news carver has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help. I am now stuck on part of the old Gotham freeway. In what looks like a turf war between... What the hell was that? Oh, God! There are snipers! They're all around my position! I can see what... Looks like inmates moving in on us! Ah! Please! If anyone can hear me, send help! This is Vicky Vale. I repeat, this is Vicky Vale.
This bitch is mine. Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up.
What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's face.
Covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
I can't see it.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying. I just can't get a clear shot.
Just keep pointing your gun over where she...
No longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. If anyone can hear this broadcast, send help, please.
From the ground, here within Arkham City, I can confirm that the site...
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, That's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats.
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you? I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
That's Azrael. Steel mill. Let's go. I need to get these Titan containers as well. Let's see.
Now your command is AT5. I have visual on the church.
Are there signs of life?
Thermal scans reveal no movement. It's empty.
Good. Leave Cash and his pathetic team.
What the hell was that? Was that a flip and a kick? Jeez, Batman. This is no chill whatsoever. It's crazy.
Those poor, stupid fools.
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already.
Okay. Portrait.
Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Can't wait.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
What? You didn't tell me shit!
Did him and Freeze fight or what? Whew.
Not sure if those guys can see me while I'm kicking their asses. I do suspect so.
This gotta be the craziest idea ever.
Yeah, they'll see me. Really? Really?
Looks like your luck's run out, Batman.
Gotham.
Rumor is, Batman's sick, just like the Joker. Yeah, one of the guys saw him earlier and said his face looked like crap.
Batman's? Do you think it's catching? Are we all gonna get it too?
Nah. At least, I don't think so.
You sure about that? You don't look too good either.
I'm fine. I've always looked like this. My mom says that's what makes me special.
Trying to not to hit this other guy.
You're gonna die tonight.
Did they just knock me out?
Bad luck, Batman.
Oh, this is so infuriating. Now I've got to do this again. Jeez. Ah.
Come on, man.
Shit. Come on. This sucks. Come on.
Get over here, Bat, or are you scared?
This sucks. I'm supposed to interrogate this guy, but he keeps... What the hell? Tales. See, now I can interrogate this bitch.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
Just do what he says. I'll tell you everything.
Thank you.
He didn't tell me shit.
He's going to see what's inside, and then we're going to end the video there. Otherwise, it gets too long and boring.
Still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting him.
You spoke to Two-Face?
Where is he? That doesn't matter right now. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
The bat's here.
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
It's the Riddler! I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Dark Knight, you did it! child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Sorry, this is a side mission. We really should get back to the main mission, but then the game is over so fast.
More freaking snow.
Okay, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Thanks so much for watching me mess up this episode so badly. My health is down to almost zero, and I've got a guy with a bat here. Let's just go kick his ass just for because I can. And
managed to send the mayor in here.
Let's just do this because we can. And let's hope this day isn't too hot and it's not too crazy today. I've actually got a ton of stuff to do in my garage.
It's the bat.
And yeah. Again,
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes, please don't hurt me.
Thanks so much for watching. And if you guys enjoy these videos, give me a thumbs up and a like. And it's not mandatory or anything. It's just so you guys can tell me that you actually enjoy my content and stuff. Okay, guys, that's me.